What is up, citizens of Earth? It is your favorite protector here, Star-Lord, playing Ark Survival Evolved, modded on the Valhalla map. Hope you're having a good day. I'm having a really good day. I'll give you one of them. And so I have not played on this map so far, but I think it's going to be really, really cool. And hopefully we'll see some dinos soon. Just been trying to play with some of the settings because I've just added a load of the mods in. And one of the mods is called Epic Levels. All the rest of the mods you can find in the description below. But this one allows you to reach a maximum level of 300. And dinos should go up to around 840 minimum. Minimum, maximum for beginning off. And then obviously whatever they are once they're tamed. So I've been playing Ark Survival Evolved for quite a few months. Pretty much a couple of months after it came out on the PC. And I'm just gonna start getting some stuff built together now. What I'm thinking we'll do in this episode, level straight away, so hopefully that shows that it's working. We want to carry some more weight to start with, I think. So I've been playing this game for a little while now, and I kind of know what I'm doing with a lot of the stuff, but what I'm thinking today is we'll just start getting a small little shelter built, just somewhere to start our beginnings, and then once we start getting some flying dinos we can move on to another place, because I know that on this map there's some caves that we could use and some other pretty cool locations. And even just look at that floating floating mountain in the sky, absolutely crazy, and can't wait to have a look on top of it. So let's have a look what we need. I want to try and get a pick done, just a couple of stones, so let's pick up some stones like so, and then we should be able to craft like that. Boom. Right, now we've got that, we can start getting some wood together, and I'm thinking we'll just get starting straight into a wood building. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure this is working. Okay, so there's a lot of mods in here. There's a lot more new stuff that we can be looking into. Steampunk and some other pretty cool ones like Ark Futurism. And I cannot wait to start getting into that. But for this first episode, we're not going to get anywhere near that. So we might even get a tame going if we can. I just need to check if there's any dinos, because I've just admin commanded to kill all the dinos, see if that will work for killing them off and hopefully get some high level ones, as I was only finding low levels. So let's see if we can make an axe now. We don't even need that, there it is. Might need a fire for now as well, and some clothing, and yeah, let's do that one as well. Oh no, let's unlock the spear, so we might need that. So we need a bit of flint, and then we'll need flint and fibre. Cool. So let's put that away. At the moment I've only got my harvesting levels up to 6. So you can see we're getting a bit more than you would on the normal vanilla map. But might pump it up a little bit more just to get some extra stuff. Another level. Let's pump some more weight for now. And unlock, could do with a water skin and a hat. No, can't unlock that yet. Okay, so yeah, we wanted to make an axe, didn't we? But we needed some flint, so let's find a rock like that. Straight in, make an axe. Let's make two spears. Okay, number two, put that in number six, number five, and number three. Cool, let's get a little bit more. We could do with some stone and some wood now, and then we'll hopefully start getting into the building. Let's take you out as well. So I'm overcumbered already. Right, Got no Ingrams left, have we? No. So we could do another level. Make another spear. Don't need a torch. Let's start making some clothing, actually. Back into armor. Clothing. Let's make a shirt, trousers. Need some hide, so we're going to have to go and kill something. Yeah. Let's pick that back up. Right, just drop some stone for now. And don't need you. Keep the narcos, don't need that. I don't like the glasses anyway, so get rid of that and the hat. Cool, can we run now? Yes, we can. Right, so earlier I did see some dodos down here. We might be able to kill them and get some hide, so we can start making the rest of our clothing. Hopefully level up again and then look at the building stuff. There's a turtle over there, so it looks like they're all starting to spawn back in now. Let's have a look. No. Just look how beautiful this map is, though. So much to it. There's the map itself. As you can see, I haven't unlocked much of it yet. But we'll get to that. Right, so it looks like this turtle's the only thing we're going to be able to kill today. So far. Oh. A drink of that. We also need some food, massively. Hopefully there's nothing in the water. Yeah, we're looking okay. There we go. Right, what level are you? Level 12? And nothing. There's no, he's barely hurting me. Oh, can we get that spear out of you? No. And we've locked up. Oh, there we go. Right. Can we make another spear? Why is it to make another spear? Get away, get away. Let's get on top of this rock just for now. Go, and what do we need for a spear? Primitive melee. I need some more fiber. He's not happy. Run, run, run. I love playing from the start again. It's so hard to do anything. Just to kill a turtle, I'm struggling. Oh, great. Really? It's level 12, come on. That ain't nothing. Really? Oh, it's getting really bloody now. You gotta go down. Finally. Finally. Take that hide. And we'll get some meat as well. Cool. Right, did we unlock the campfire? Go back. Back. misc, water skin, need some fiber, structures, cooking, there we go. Just a little bit of stone, so put that away. Just pick up some stone. Like that. Get the axe out, take some of this one. Okay, right, pump weight again. And can we start building anything now? So, nah, do you know what? We'll start off with the thatch stuff. Just so we can... nothing else. I'm getting really hungry. Just eat all these berries up. Like that. Okay, make a campfire, now we can cook some meat. Can we build thatch yet? Let's make that, let's make a roof. Okay, right, yeah, put that one in there. That one can go in there for now. And that one can go in there. Pump some more. We need wall. Where's the foundations? Foundations, where are you? There we go. Three and a door. Yeah, that should do us. Right, can we... Let's just make a wall. Place this campfire down. Yeah, this looks quite flat. Okay. Let's get half of you, stick you in there. All the meat. Let's just cook you all up. Okay, did we get a foundation already? No, so we need foundation, some more fiber. Okay, thankfully there's a lot of bushes around here, so it's going to be a lot easier to build. Got a load of fiber, and I think we'll just make this building a 4x4 for now, just to keep going. There we go. Right, can we make 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a door. Stick you in there, and you in there, you in there, and there's going to be a door as well. Okay. I cannot wait to start adventuring into this game. Stego over there. Go check him out in a second once I place this. I forgot how slow it is when you first start off as well. Right, so we'll KO mode out. That's pretty far away actually. Let's bring it a bit closer. And then KO out. Yeah, that'll do for now. Yeah, what was it? Let's put the walls there. K mode out now. Put the door there, so 7. Like that. I might go too high because I hate having it one high. Put the door in. Like so. Can we make any more up yet? So we could do with one more. We've got a couple of walls still. Like so. What do we need to make some more, a bit more fiber? Okay, so let's pop out of here. Might not even need to put a roof on. I'm thinking we might not need to. for now at least anyway. We can start having an adventure out and have a look at what we can find to start taming. Okay, 131, that should be enough. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Okay. Pop up in. I can't jump when I'm building. So let's just do it like this. Two eye, at least then we're a little bit protected. And unlock some more Ingrams there. Like that. Just jump up in here. Let's have a look what we can unlock. I need to put in my thingy, so we'll go again with weight. Let's get that up some more. And we could do with some storage. Can we? Can't make anything wood yet. Let's go with that one. I think that's in wood. I just need some more thatch. Okay, so pop back out. No, we need thatch, so we need a pick. Here we go. Craft one. Need some more wood. Take all that wood. And there's another one. I think that'll do us for now. Shoot back over to the house. See if we got any meat made up. Straight in there, 15. That'll do for now. Cool. Now we don't need any. So just jump in here. I'm a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to placing things as well, you'll get to know. I only like them in a certain way, and they have to be perfectly straight and so on. Like that. Like so. Right, so what do we need? Oh, let's put that on, actually. Put that on, put that on. Berries are going to go anyway, but stick them in there. Stick that in there. We'll keep the thatch on us. Put the hide in there. Put the keratin in there. Flint we don't need for now. Oh, actually, let's keep 5 of that. Yeah, okay, cool. So let's go and have a look what level this stego is. While we're cooking up some more meat. Hopefully they're going to start being high levels. Really hope so anyway. Level 108. Oh, I wish I could tame you right now. That's cool. That's cool. Haven't seen any higher than that yet though. Can we make any more thatch stuff? Thatch. So, how many? Yeah, we need 2 more of them. Then back in there. Yeah, cool. We might even get into wood today. Nope. Nothing there yet. So let's have a look. What can we tame? Ah, no. That's just reminding me now it's raining. We can make a water skin with the hide that we've got. If I can get in here. In, there we go. Number one. Take you. Craftables, Misc, Water Skin. Let's make two of them for now, because they leak over time. Two. Oh, don't need the rest of you. Stick you in 7 and you in 8. I'll put this roof. Do you know what? Just to get rid of, we'll stick it in here actually. Like so. Cool. Yeah. That can be our building one. This can be our resources. So let's just transfer it all for now. Like that. We'll keep the rest of this stuff on us. Wow. Fill them up. Oh yeah, you can fill your water bottles. If you haven't played this game, and you're just looking to start playing it now, with your water and that, if you press the hotbar key that it's on, it will allow you to fill up just from the rain. So if you're out, it's quite a handy little thing to have. Okay, right. Let's go and have a look around. Not seeing a lot around here. Just like a turtle or something, low level turtle for now, just as a donkey to carry all the weight around would do quite well. Not seeing much. What level is this stranded on? I can't get it yet, but no, you're gonna fly away now, aren't you? Yep. Right, where are you? Shame I'm not actually seeing anything. Killed that turtle earlier and it's probably the only one around. You the same one? Yeah, 108. Might be able to get you later though. There she is. There's a turtle. What level are you? There you are. 112. Yeah. Gonna have to leave that one. We haven't got any narco arrows yet, or narcotic arrows, so, and the game's gonna freeze. Okay, level are you? Level 8. This might work. Can we make a wooden bat? Oh, just short. What about the sling? 6. Right, I will come back for you. Don't go anywhere. Almost leveled up, almost. Let's get some more done. Some more fiber. Hopefully this will level us up in a second. Take some meat. Some more stuff. Hopefully we can just make a slingshot so we can start taking out, you know, turtles or the parasers as well. Come on. Oh my, yes, there we go. More weight. And got 11 points, so do we... Yeah, do you know what? We'll take both. Okay, so what do we need to make them? Weapons, primitive, ranged. Need one hide, which we've got in the base over here. So collect some of the stuff while we're here as well. I don't remember closing that door. Hold on. Hide. Yep. Let's make two of them. Not ranged. Melee. Let's make one of them as well. We'll make two. Don't need you. A shame we can't. I thought we might be able to stack that on top. So that one in there, we don't need you now. But can't put you in there anyway. Take you out, put you in there. And we'll put you in number four. And you in number... That one will do. Keep that one on us. Don't need any berries for now anyway. Get rid. Can we, stick you in there. Can't put you back in there now. We'll take the fibre, put the hide in there, get rid of the thatch, get rid of that wood. I should have a mod on as well to stack more, but it doesn't seem to have installed properly, so I'm going to have to check this out after this episode and hopefully get it all sorted. Yeah, we'll take you. Don't think we'll need them seven. Right, so let's collect, we've got a load of stone anyway, we'll cut it out of here rather than collecting it again. Paint that. Right, let's go tame something. Where's that parasagon? Is that the same turtle? Hopefully not. Level 112. Yep, same one. Okay. Ah, there we go. Are you the one? Yes. Right, see if we can knock it out straight away with a headshot. Stay still. Oh, I thought that was a T-Rex then. Crap myself. Stay still. Oh, really? Really, you're going to come all the way over here? What level is this Bronto? Level 44. That's nothing. And yes, get stuck in the rock. Happy with that. Stay there. Yep, stay in that rock. Are you gonna knock out? Go to sleep. Level 80. Just stop running. I'm going to run into something bad at this stage, in this rate. Oh, really? Just go to sleep, will you? Yep, yes. And he's down. Finally, he's down. She's down. Okay, so let's get some stuff built. Try and maybe even get... The hell was that? So guys, what I'm going to do is I am going to tame up this dino, and once it's tamed, I'll bring you back. And I'm back, guys. Finally, she's up, and I've called her Betty. She was a level 8 to start with, and she gained 3 levels. So there she is. Unfortunately, I can't make her a saddle just yet. So we got to follow in, and we'll head back to base and just leave her outside there and try and get another level so we can hopefully get a saddle on her before the end of the episode. Yeah, come on. Surely you can run faster than that, Dino. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. That's right, you run away. So that jumped in front of it, got scared, and ran away. I think it's the guns. Oh, so drink some water. Drink the rest of that water, go fill up quickly. Ah, what level are you? What level? Level 4. Nah, I didn't think so. Where are you going, Betty? Where are you going? This way. Go over here. What's all passive? Alright, let's go. And we've locked up again. There we go. Let's go. Yeah, almost home. And we're not too far off another level now. Unfollow. Stay there, stay there. Right, so we don't need that for now. Don't need that. Oh, we can't. Let's take that, that, that. That and that. Just leave them in there. You go across, you go across, you go. We'll take half of that. Transfer you. And we'll keep that on us. Transfer you. So let's drop them. Cool. Good to go. Right, guys, well, I think that's going to be the end of the episode for today, but I hope you enjoyed yourselves. If you did and you want to see more of the Ark modded server episodes series, please hit that like button, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. But for now, bye bye.